تمشي.
Basketball player. Have mercy on my soul. It's a joke in this country. We can cook, clean, count real good, but anything else, we pick last.
Boogie, a Chinese-American high school student and a talented basketball player, dreams of joining the NBA, a spot in the U.S. professional league. Despite his impressive performance, he's rejected by college scouts while his family faces bankruptcy. Japanese-American actor Taylor Takahashi told VOA that, like his character, he excelled at basketball in high school.
I kind of went to basketball because it was the sport that people would raise their eyebrows at. As a 5'8", 5'9", you know, Asian kid, it's one of those things that, like, you're not supposed to be good at this.
And that's the film's message, defying Asian-American stereotypes, says Takahashi.
We do very similar things as everyone else does in this country, and we want to be seen in that light. We want to normalize it and not just be, you know, tagged in this box of kung fu master or nerd or scientist or doctor, and get, you know, kind of, you know, trapped in that stereotypical box.
Takahashi says that since the film's release, he has been approached by Asian viewers, thanking him for showing a more nuanced depiction of their experience in America. But he adds, the film also expresses the immigrant experience at large.
It's not just an Asian, you know, story. We're Asian vehicle and basketball is the vessel, but everyone can relate to this.
Takahashi adds that American communities need to become more vocal against the rising anti-Asian violence during the pandemic.
We never expected to have freedom or independence or equality, any of these things you ABCs expect to have in this country.
Boogie director Eddie Wang has grounded Boogie on his personal experiences of facing prejudice.
I've faced abuse and violence my entire life for being Asian. You know, like when I was five, a kid pushed me off the slide and broke my arm. But right now it seems to be really peaking for our community, and it's a real problem.
Wang says the basketball drama explores themes of family dynamics, identity, and perceptions of being other in America.
And I would just encourage everyone in their communities to educate each other, educate your family and friends, and just remind them, look, we're all human.
So what are you gonna do?
He hopes his film serves as a reminder of that. Penelope Pulu, VOA News, Washington.